Welcome back to 18D. Got my little cheat sheet here for what we're going to do. So our next level should be here. This. We'll trade those for just a second. Remember back in the day, and by that I mean, remember back, you know, a couple of episodes ago when we were having to do this by hanging on instead of being able to just do it? Yeah. Me too. This way's better, isn't it? Okay. Bring this back out. Start in this corner. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, not enough. See, that right there was what I was hoping to avoid. Gotta move some stuff. Yeah. Wow, I only got 5. Thought I had set that so that that was 5, but I guess I hadn't. Where was I at? I was at 4, right? I think that should be big enough. Do we have enough? Yeah, let's go 5 more out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this should be plenty big enough. How quickly that refills, man, that is just phenomenal. Messed up there because of here. Kind of a checks and balances thing, right? We should only have four between each one. That will become grass soon. As soon as it's daytime, at least. Now, I don't know what we're going to do with the rest of the space here, but we have it, and it doesn't hurt us, so why not use it, right? Just fill in now, so. Having the builder's wands makes this much quicker, much easier. I'm glad that I didn't have any obsidian left in my inventory, because if I would have, that would have sucked. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? That's going to be our Batania area. I've got a lot of grass to put away. Doesn't hurt us. Not a big deal. Put that away. Put that away. Let's bring our cobalt matic back. And let's pick this up. Pick that up. Pick that up. These up. Well, didn't quite mean to do that with the dirt. Oh, especially since Mr. Rabbit's decided that he's gonna try and take advantage of it. When using vein miner or excavator, it helps if you are careful to not grab those things that you didn't mean to. I'm glad that I don't have any chickens right now. Okay, all squared away. All right, so our Batania stuff. Now these should, this should be the first one. I don't know how this is gonna work. Good. That's cool. Cool. Got them how I want them. How did that not go back in? All right, so our daisies. We could make more. water there. Apothecary here. That way we can access those drawers. Bam, bam. And wood. Cool. And now we can get back to doing this. Now, some of the things we're going to want with these, I'm going to want a mana pool. Probably a couple. Couple of mana pools. We're going to want some... what's the best way to do this? Between episodes, today and tomorrow, I'm going to work on a couple of things, hopefully. I'm going to rewatch how best to make up how to get the most mana out of some stuff. So... We could have made a bunch of daisies and just had rows of this. But, you know, I know that in refined storage there is a way to automate this. I watched Dyer do it, but we don't need all that much, and well, if we want to go all the way through the end, we're going to need more, right? For a second there, I thought our workbench was a horse, and it was going to freak me out. Because, holy crap, we got a horse over there? That. How'd I end up with all that smooth stone? Plenty of coal. Remember when I was worried about lapis? Like, holy crap, we're never gonna have enough lapis. Just can't wait for this thing to get more lapis. Yeah. I wonder why those don't come to me like the wood does. I don't know. Alright, so the use of living wood, we're going to need spreader turntable. No, we're going to need spreaders, mana spreaders. We require some gold. At some point, we're going to need the... to use living wood twigs to make ourselves a wand of the forest. That's the end of 18D. We will be right back.